On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me people from Silicon Valley.